expectations so high? Is it the bar I set? My arms I stretch, but I can't reach. A far cry from it, or it's in my grasp, but as soon as I grab, squeeze, I lose my grip like the flying trapeze. Into the dark I plummet. Now the sky's blackening. I know the mark's high, but flies rip apart my stomach. Knowing it, no matter what bars I come with, you're gonna heart griping. That's a hard fight, getting to swallow. So I scrap these as pressure increases like khakis. I feel the ice cracking because at times juvenile, yes, I goof and I jest. A flawed human, I guess, but I'm doing my best to not ruin your expectations and meet him. But first, the speed of verse. Now Big Sean, he's going too fast. Is he gonna shout a curse out his mom? There was a time I had the world by the balls eating out my palm. Every now I'm song, I'm spazzing the fuck out. I'm on it now, I'm getting clowned and frowned on. But the only one who's looking down on me that matters now's Big Sean. I'm lucky to be around this long. Question though, especially after the methadone is yesterday faint, and the dressed in home is perks of the crown, and all that's left of my house is one. The crowd's gone. It's time to wash out the blonde. Sales decline, the curtain's drawn, they're closing the set. I'm still poking my head from out behind. Anyone who has doubt of mine, take your best rhyme. I'll do it, and I'll do it 1,000 times. Now let them tell you the world no longer cares or gives a fuck about your rhyme. Yes, I grow out of sight, out of mind, I might go out of mind. Cause how do I ever let this mic go without a fight? When I made a fucking tightrope out of twine. But when I do fall from these heights, though I'll be fine. I won't powder cry or spiral down a line. But I've decided it's my final bout this time around. Just a man, but as long as I got a mic, I'm godlike. So me and you are not alike, bitch. I won't stand. Every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you think was scam. did with Broncos too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Yes, we should be together too. Come on!